Hey everyone, welcome to our next video of Crash Course of C. It is Insanshu. Now we start our new video lecture. Okay, today topic is operator. As we know that programming is like a part of mathematics, and in mathematics we have some operators for those some operations, mathematical operations, as same as we have also operators in programming or in our programming languages. First we have arithmetic operator. This operator used for numeric calculation. These are either unary operator or binary arithmetic operator. Okay, unary binary operator, where arithmetic operator required only one operand such as plus, minus, increment, decrement, exclamation, complement. On the other hand, we have binary operator. Binary arithmetic operator has two operands and its operator are addition, subtraction, multiplication, division and modulus. Modulus is used for the remainders. Okay, next is our assignment operator. It assigns the value in a other operator or sorry other operand. For example, we have y is equal to 5. Okay, and we write x is equal to y, then after the assigning value y value of 2x, the x is equal to 5. Okay, like just like sum x plus y plus z, we have three variables and this sum is stored in sum with the help of assignment operator. And other is increment decrement operator. It also has two part, prefix and postfix. Now start this operator is unary operator, means it use only one operand like I, J, K, any one operand. Plus plus means it will be increment by plus 1 in the value of operand, and minus minus means decrement by 1 in operand or variable. For example, we have x plus plus. It is mean it first execute the value then increment by 1. Pre-increment means first it increment by 1 then execute the value. And x minus means post decrement, it first execute then decrement. Minus means x pre-decrement, first decrement then execute the value. For example, we have y is equal to 12. Okay, z is equal to plus plus y means y is increment by plus 1, then z is equal to y, then value of z is well 13. We have next x is equal to 5. First, this means first it assigned the 5 value to y, then x increment by 1 after the assigning the value. This is relation operator. Is equal to operator used to compare between two operands. The value of two operands or variable are same or not. Greater than operator used for the check the whether given value is greater or not. Smaller than is check for smaller. Greater than equal to used for the value should be greater or equal to not the other value. And we write for like this, greater than sign, after that equal to, and smaller than, smaller to sign and equal to, not equal to sign, which means like a equal not equal to b, it check. Okay, not exclamation mark is equal to not for. Next we have conditional operator. It is also called ternary operator, which means first in this expression we have condition like for use by the relation operator, then expression 2 and expression 3. If condition is true, then it is equal to expression 2. If expression 1 is false, then it is equal to expression 3. Okay, it is very simple operator. Size of operator is a unary type operator and is check the size of a variable. What is the size of a declared variable? It's very simple. And this is bitwise operator. Bitwise operator has ones complement, bitwise and. In number system we have like AND operator, it do same that. Bitwise OR means OR operator, it do like same number system. Bitwise XOR, right left shift and right shift. Left shift do, in the we have the given statement we have like 211 to 2 right shift, it right shift the 2 binary digit to left side and right shift it right shift the value by 2. Now we have logical or boolean operator. Operator used to with one or one operands, either the value 0 false, 1 means true. Okay, operator and means AND operator, the means both value will be true then for the execution. Double pipe sign means OR. Either one value will be true, then program will be executed, our next statement will be executed. NOT means check, it is NOT means it's false or true, it changes the value of it, it reverses the value of it. It is the precedence and associativity of operators. Some has right to left and some has left to right. Okay, now it's time for some to practical. Now we first make a program of arithmetic operators. Now start. Okay. Int var1 comma var2 comma add comma subtract comma printf enter numbers station. Okay, now I write sum is equal to var1 plus var2 subtraction sub means okay, now add sum not add some addition. Sub is equal to var1 minus var2 multiplication one is equal to division 1 modulus is equal to where 1 and where 2. Okay, now write all the statements here. Printf addition is %d, comma, add printf subtraction is %d, comma, sub printf is %d. Then after comma. Okay. After all the statements, write /n /n. Okay. Printf division is %d /n semicolon printf . Now run and compile. Oh, okay. Now debugging. Enter two numbers. I like. Try 22 and 10. Okay. Addition, multiplication, division, and modulus I write 4. Now we do example of ternary operator dash include. And this example include also for example of relation operator greater than operation. Like I am writing, return 0 int a comma b comma max printf enter two numbers at max /n. Okay, scanf %d comma and a comma and b max is equal to a greater than b. If it will be true, then a not b printf max is %d. Okay, let's run compile and run it. Answer is our x is 4. Okay, in this we have used some relation operator here and ternary operator, and our output will be true, then max store a, then output will show max. Okay, now we are starting practical of bitwise operator. Before starting bitwise operator, I tell you something. Before starting bitwise operator, please read number system for better understanding. Okay, now start int a comma b. Okay, printf same enter to number 4. Operations. In this I am do all the operations in one program. Okay, now first do printf bitwise and is set comma a. And now I am telling you something here. In this, all the decimal convert into binary, then AND operator will do AND operation here, means 00 means 0, 01 means 0, 10 means 0, only on if 11 will be there, then output will be 1. Okay. Oh sorry, I have written scanf, rendered scanf %d comma and a comma and b and semicolon. Okay, do same for OR operator, and OR operator is 00 will be 0, 01 1, 10 1, 11 will be also 1. Let's slash in here, comma a type, sorry, now for XOR, in this zero zero will be 0, 11 will be also 0, 01 and 10 will be 11, means dissimilar inputs will be true. Now for complement here, means once complement printf complement %d. Yeah. same do for D. Now for right shift and left shift operation, we right shift and left shift by 2. Now for I write here comma I for the looping, so I is equal to 0, semicolon I smaller than equal to 2. This is loop. Now for this time loop, just understand the loop. In the other next videos I will give explanatory video of looping also. Printf. %D by %D. %D comma A by R. Let's now same do for B also. Okay, this is for redshift, same do as for, I'm just copy paste for single time, left shift also. Now compile and run. Oh, sorry, scanner. Check all the three. Okay. Yeah, I'm doing some right. Four by one by two. The complement is 3 - 4. Complement of 4 - 5. XOR by 7. Between and for 0. Okay. Here your desired output is here. This is all for today. Please like, share, subscribe, comment, and please do support. And share the video also. Thank you for this. I hope you will like this series.